Hi, my name is Feliks, and this is Teddy. I am the Chief Information Security Officer at AS Watson Group, and Teddy is my cyber smart dog. Together, we are responsible for keeping our company safe. Quite a challenge, as we are the world's biggest health and beauty retailer, with more than 130,000 employees and over 16,000 stores. That's why I train Teddy to help me and my team to make the right decisions. Let me demonstrate. Teddy, how should we approach the attack detection within AS Watson? Answer A, use attack signal intelligence to focus on what's urgent, what detections are top priority for AS Watson, or answer B, focus on every single alert using anomaly detection so we are spend most of our time tuning and maintaining tech. Yes, good boy, Teddy. Here's another one for you. How do we defend our ever-expanding attack surface? Answer A, we'll buy complex tools, spend more time analyzing data, create and adjust rules, and continuously monitor all of it? Or answer B, our team must think like an attacker, so we are equipped to aggress their tactics, techniques, and procedures, so we know which threats to focus on without overwhelming alert noise. That's a good boy! One final question. Knowing what you know now, can you eat for your preferred cyber AI technology? Do you want to eat for a dark trace or extra hop? Up. Do you want to eat for Vectra? Yeah, good boy! You see, Teddy is cyber smart and knows Vectra is a crucial part of our cybersecurity strategy. That's because Vectra's AI-driven security approach provides us with the visibility we never had before, a full view over all of our business units, networks, and infrastructure. Also, complicated interfaces are gone, and we're not burning out our defenders. Now we easily know exactly where we are compromised right now. Teddy loves Vectra because Vectra keeps our company and customers safe and smiling. Okay, Teddy, let's now do the Vectra victory dance.